Hello and welcome back to the book plays our delightfully delish campaign. We are in the middle of this war with Jean Paul. We're basically about to finish it, really. To end his existence, basically. Put more on that siege. You guys, luck now. And apparently you also need some love. You need love. You need some love. I really wish we could get you out, but you're forever going to hate me. Hello, Prestige. Pop down. Come on, complete your mission. We have no baby to throw out. You can threaten to go get Lahore. And you can be Delhi. Tax, please. No. Coring. Explorificate. Come on, finish. Thank you. All I want from you is to cancel your cause. During a war. Don't want you getting pissed off at me. Why are you heading this way? Oh, yeah, this guy's hurting you. So if he goes sits on that, I will pay money. So, call back from you, push you guys together, you guys become Delhi, you guys become Lucknow. We can peace Fergalicious out. Yeah, we can eat that. Core it. Not a real state. Also not a real state. And there was a fort somewhere. That must go. We can reactivate our king. You can hop back on Lahore. You guys are Delhi. Now, I have fallen worryingly behind in Miltek. People are hitting Miltek 15, and I'm still languishing on 12. Because I've been filling out this idea group. I got a bit greedy. Diplo. So we're going to concentrate on Mil. And even level him up to a level 3. In the meantime, we will rely on what is hopefully our overwhelming numbers. We wanted you not to get too pissed off. Then once these are maxed, I might see what I can do about Coruscant. Let's do him now. Group train. The game wants me to take that. This is absolutely what I have to take. Go explore. See? Now the next question is, can I reach here yet? No. What about if I go the other direction? How far can I reach? We'll go there, and then maybe try and get that one after that. Keep converting. Why aren't you training? Okay, speed up. And really speed up. Aside from getting the Miltech, always legalism, but we're doing really well there. The only thing we want is to go eat more of VJ, which we can do. This, my explorer presumably died. Yeah, he died midway through something and they don't auto-recall, which is what they should do. It's very simple. Have them auto-recall if the explorer dies. But anyway, we build a new explorer force. We go see if we could convince you to vassalize? Maybe. But we also have these things to deal with, so... Got you. I've got you. I've got you. You're my rival, so there's no fixing you. We could try Afghanistan. You're allowed to hate me by 20 more. But when he finishes, we're going to go re-up with our allies. Not good enough. Try again. I hate you all. None of you may have access. I'd rather leave that open for the moment. You, we go up with you. While we get ready to turn on you. And we start trying to bribe you to be my friend. And what I would happily do is give him all these provinces. As long as he... Ooh, would you vassalize? Distance between borders is 60. He would vassalize. Who are your friends? Malacca is pretty big. And yet, I do not care. So, not you, but you. Nope, they can have extra influence. Hop off the boat. Also, I honestly don't like them having their own religion. Although it won't be the wrong religion for... Yeah, it would be. Yeah, so we do kill them. And you also come over to the island. Go back to upping with my allies. And bribing you. It does put us even more over this limit. So maybe I think about eating you even though you have a couple of cores. I don't think it's worth the ongoing cost. Your existence. No, I'd rather marry you from my side. Access, guarantee, trade, gift. Well, I actually have to pay the diplo cost for once. It's rare that I use that option. Do some improved relations. Really doesn't matter, they all don't affect me. Now, Explorer, because there was more exploring to be done. I'm going to live without so many leaders for a little bit. We need to catch up on Mill, more than I need more leaders. What I do need is a transport fleet if I'm going to attack Brunei. We don't have enough sailors. We'll build them bit by bit. Nearly there. And integrate him. Sure, ducats. That lets us know that we should go spend our ducats. Maybe we should come over here. Take a 100% approach to you, seeing as I won't be able to maintain the naval dominance, and I don't think I'd be able to get at Malacca. Also, this lets me potentially break up Bengal with Malacca. Would you join my war against Brunei, or is it too distant from you? In any case, we probably want two stacks over there. Better safe than sorry. Disable the other transports so they don't try and use those. Actually, it's probably quicker to pick them up from there in the future. Righteous, you say? Still hates me. These can be ready to help with the next set. At least we have the same religion here. That is really loud. So they're doing some significant building outside my place for the next... Well, they have been doing it for a couple of months, but they're doing it for a lot more months. There's a train station right outside my house, and they're turning it from a level crossing into into an underpass where the train goes under the ground for a little bit. Oh my god. You tricked me! I meant to be going up to Miltech 15. hit, doesn't it? And now these 10. Over here. Sure, where are our state thingies? We've fixed this state. Where are we working on now? I wish Sikhism was easier to see. Mostly, get your asses over there. Now, does he have tech 15? No. Good. I will actually gain those diplo points rather happily. Because they're the right religion. Well, that's quite nice. Go do some more exploring. And I'm afraid you get to die. Yay, that lets me break up Bengal from Malacca. You would come around this way. We want you guys to escape. Oh my. Well, goodbye, transports. We might be able to get away. Thank you. Good. Other than that, we come down and get ready to attack him. That's nice. Now, huge ducat loss for some admin power. Modest ducat loss for a lot of legalism. Yes. Throw away this baby. Re-up with our friends. Also, we've had terrible luck on this. He's had 7 progress, and I've had 0. Oi, I told you guys to run away over here. Well, goodbye, units. We tried to save you. More money. Let's go help Bengal. At least they'll be allowed to retreat somewhere else. Come on. Thank you. back to your job. Being ready for the war with Vijay. See if we can push Malacca out. No, they say. Good boy. Do I risk him de-sieging that? Yes. Full front rows. Give me your cash. I don't want these. Mind those so much. Full front rows, thank you. Cannons carry the day. That way, and then around there. No! Walk through the blasted wasteland. Boom. Let's watch our tax and trade go up. Production and trade 67.21. As for you, we can start handing things back to you. And if you'll give me them, you could even have peace. Good boy. Also give me your money. I could force him to transfer trade. How much of this trade do you own? Not really very much. So we don't care. Just war reps then. And maybe break up with Malacca? No. We can use this as a way of breaking up Bengal with Malacca again. If needs be. Now let's grab our boats and bring those guys home. Bet that makes you a happy Vegemite. Look at all the land we got you. Why can't I tell you to do that? There we go. Get over there. We have cured the world. The Sikhism. Now we come and fix this zone. And we get ready to attack you again. How many claims has my guy got on you? Enough is the answer. How much do you owe me? Enough that I'm willing to do that so you can't break up with me. And we can declare war on this again. Yeah, Arcot is a good target. Oh, I want your help, in case that wasn't clear. Now we can get our manpower back when we push this button these days. Which is quite nice. And then, what do we do with our diplomat? Raise with our allies looks good. Oh. Indicate to Kutai that he should fabricate on Brunei. Legalism. You don't look like you're doing anything. Oh, but we're done. Good for us. Alright, and with that we will call it an episode. We have gotten one of our vassals integrated. We grew another quite sizable one after getting them. And we're feeding some more land to our glorious Madrai. I hope you enjoyed watching, that you'll join us again soon.